Zero Education Society, redefining excellence.
Hello all, I am Ganesh Ghornadikar along with my teammates Harsh Joshi, Khemra Jadhav, Prasad Ghorpade and Siddhartkar. We are studying in second year mechanical branch of Zale College of Engineering and Research Pune. Under the project based learning activity, we have made the project on study of gears. Our project guide is Professor J.D. Deshmukh sir. A gear is a rotating circular machine part having cut teeth, or in the case of cowl or gear wheel, inserted teeth which mess with another teeth part to transmit torque and speed. The basic principle behind the operation of gear is analogous to the basic principle of levers. Two or more machine gears working in a sequence are called a gear train or a transmission. Necessity. Gears are helpful in machines of all kinds, not just cars and cycles. They are a simple way to generate more speed or torque or force, or send the force of machine off in another direction. In science, we say gears are simple machines.
Gears can be made of all sorts of materials, including many types of steel, brass, bronze, cast iron, ductile iron, aluminium, powdered metals and plastic. Steel is often most desirable because it offers a winning combination of high strength to weight ratio, high resistance to wear, the ability to enhance the physical properties through heat treatment and competitive pricing. To use a gear for long duration, it should have the following properties. It should have the high tensile strength to prevent the failure against static loads. It should have high endurance strength to withstand dynamic loads. It should have low coefficient of friction and have good manufacturability. Let us discuss the process of manufacturing of a gear. Gear manufacturing can be divided into two categories, forming and machining. Forming consists of direct casting, molding, drawing or extrusion of tooth forms in molten, powdered or heat softened materials. Machining involves roughing and finishing operations. In roughing, it involves further processes like form milling, rack generation, gear shipping and hobbing. While finishing involves the processes like shaving and grinding of a gear, burnishing, lapping and horning, etc. Types. There are many types of gears which are used in industries. Some of them are spur gear, helical gear, double helical gear, herringbone gear, bevel gear, worm gear and hypoid gear. These gears are used in various fields from small equipments to large machines as per their need in the industry. Thank you.
Zero Education Society, redefining excellence.